fun fact about Roe v. Wade and what happened in this overturning. So there were more female Supreme Court justices who voted to overturn Roe v. Wade than how many female Supreme Court justices voted to codify Roe v. Wade originally. Remember, there were zero women on the Supreme Court when nine male justices invented the right to abortion in Roe v. Wade, and Amy Coney Barrett voted to repeal it. This is an interesting fact, I thought. This is a stunning fact, because this is not something that you will hear from the left. This is not something that you will hear them discussing as they completely ignore the legal arguments that were inherent to these rulings. So essentially, what the Supreme Court wrote in their over 200 pages of opinions is they wrote that there is no right to abortion in the United States Constitution.